can never take her back.
Welcome back, guys. Welcome back, guys. Stop ruining Manni's song. You are listening to Manni's song.
Titled Moving On. It's on iTunes, it's on Amazon.
That's right.
Go there,
that's
buy. Right. It's not for free.
Mm.
If you're waiting to see it on selection in traffic, you lie.
Yeah, and I will be traveling to Australia sometime in April to shoot the video.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, with a UK DJ Andromeda. So,
some
heavy guitar moves. Watch out for it. Moving on by
yes,
Manni.
Yeah,
and we told you before that he was nominated for Nickelodeon's Kids'
Choice Award.
Tell us how we could vote for you, how the viewers could vote for you.
Okay, guys, if you are not too busy, you can just go to, many ways, you can go to the website. It's kca.nickelodeonafrica.com. Just go there, kca.nickelodeonafrica.com. Just go there, you look at the Nigerian category for best OAP, favorite OAP from Nigeria. Just click vote on my face and you can vote a million times. No wahala. kca.nickelodeonafrica.com. Plus, you can also do that on Twitter. Just use the hashtag VoteManni, V-O-T-E. Manni is M-A-N-N-I-E. Do that, VoteManni, and also hashtag KCA. That's all, and they'll see your tweets, and that's it, man. And who knows? You never know, man. With your votes, I can, you know, I can bring back the, I can bring back the award to.
Come on,
yes,
LMP. That's how we roll.
That's how we roll.
You know, come on, you pay for the data, utilize it.
He's our minister.
Vote.
We need your vote.
He's our minister. We need to vote for our ministry.
I need to go to the BG.
This party needs to move forward. Come on, let's make it happen. Shields.
Have you guys done posters for this your party?
We have.
Wow.
Wow. Okay, right, Manni. So, in this next segment of the show, we have a little test for you.
You don't need to ask him if he keeps up to date with news and
of course, he keeps
you
up
do.
To date with
oh,
news.
Oh, Lord.
This is Manni work for crying out loud.
It's Manni, come on.
So,
it's Manni.
Oh, Lord.
We basically
please.
Want you to guess what a particular news story is.
Oh,
we're going to give you four clues, and each clue tells you what that story is. You have to put the images together in the clues and guess the news story.
Trust me, Elenu, you know me now.
I know that. I know that you're going to get it. That's why we'll make
it
very
simple. Are you sure I'm ready for this one?
Yes, you are.
Oh, Lord.
It helps
Lord.
If you say what you see on the screen.
So and if you see more than one image on a frame, maybe an image, alphabet, number, put all of them together. It's all one word.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
You guys, seriously. Man.
Let us roll.
Where do I start?
Let's see the
from
first
image one.
Image.
Oh, dear.
First image, please. So what do you see?
Oh, dear.
So start from the top.
From the top to the bottom.
Yeah. What is the first image?
What is that image?
Oh, that's a gym.
Gym, good. And second image?
Yeah, it's got to be Jim Mike, yeah.
Okay. He's on fire.
You.
DJ Lambert, let's
I
have
told
a little stop.
I told you. Next
what?
Picture.
This is impossible, man. Creative stuff. What
right.
the hell is this? Okay. What do I see here?
Yeah, look at where the
arrows
are pointing
to.
Infidelity?
No. Look at where the arrows. Put your concentration on where the arrows are
pointing
to.
Yeah. What side of the
of the chart?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is the difference between the two charts?
Okay, mother child, gang gang, alleged father, paternity established, mother child, resolved, paternity not established. Oh my goodness, I can't
now
see.
Now the arrow is pointing to one particular part of the chart.
Oh. It must be. Gosh, why am I so bad with graph?
Okay, let's go to the next image.
Image.
Maybe it will help you.
Maybe I'm so bad with graph.
next image.
Oh, geez, I've learned something about myself.
What is this?
Oh, dear. I mean, Nadia will have you, right?
I don't know. Next image.
Oh, dear.
So what do you see?
Do you know what the news story is? I'm hearing a lot of oh dears, but not the news story.
Yeah, I know what the news story is all about.
All right.
So what it is?
It's got to be Jean Mike and Nadia now.
Go on. Uh-huh. What is the
controversy about her twins? And Jean Mike not being the father.
Yes.
I told you, it's Manni.
It's Manni. No, he knows everything.
No, this is...
That's the news story.
This is great stuff, man. I'm telling you.
That is the new story.
This is great.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, that's one of the fastest. Yeah, that's one of the fastest we've had. Yeah.
Are you serious?
Probably the second. You're the second fastest person to guess the new story.
Father, so my brain is still working.
Yeah, that is why you were nominated for Nickelodeon Kids Choice Award. He's bringing it home. Come on, do us a favor. Go on Twitter and go on the internet.
Please.
Come on, vote Manni.
Yeah.
Please. How can I beg you guys? Please.
Mbok.
Late night show. Mbok. Please. Kuyare said Mbok. Ufan. Go online and vote. Mbok. Vote for the anointed one, Manni. Please vote.
That's all.
And I will increase your ministry. Ufan, you don't hear?
Okay, now, right about now, Simi wants to know more about you.
Yes.
This is the rapid fire round.
She wants to
know more about you.
Yes.
That's all. There's no sentimental attachment.
Okay.
No strings attached.
Nope.
It's just straight.
I'm
like that.
Looking at these fine faces.
Well, yes.
So you think fine
faces. I've been through it.
No, but basically, I'm going to ask you a series of questions. I'm going to give you options in each question, and you have to pick an option, just like that.
Why are you not helping me in this matter?
Okay, let me help you.
Okay, no.
Yeah, this is a rapid fire round. Yeah,
I can't look at your face.
We give you two options, and you pick one immediately you see them. If you waste more than a second, if you waste as small or as slow as a second on a picture, you're going to play truth or dare.
Wow.
And you don't want to go there.
No.
Okay.
Immediately you see the picture come up on the screen,
you choose one option.
One option.
Okay.
You ready? Okay, so let's roll. First image.
Beauty or brains?
Brains.
Fitness or food?
Food.
Chloe or Kim?
Kim.
Music or radio?
Radio.
Mercy or Shine?
Shine.
Oh, I was going to say, never expect any. That's the first. That's the first.
What is this? What is this? Why are you evil? You're laughing, right? If I hear it outside here, you are dead.
Manni Shine, make sure you catch the late night show tonight.
You are dead. Did you hear me? You are dead. I hear it. Well, blame it on the. I'm sorry. Blame it on. You know.
Yeah, the alcohol. All right, so Manni, we have one more task for you. It's a physical task, okay? Yeah, we're gonna give you 45 seconds. Elenu and DJ Lambo will be timing you. You have 45 seconds. Around this room are items of clothing. You have to find 7 items of clothing in 45 seconds.
7 items of clothing?
And you have to wear them.
Put them on.
If you do not wear them, it does not count.
Hold on a second. Where are the items? Beyond
the around the studio. Here, where you're seated.
Oh, here where I am?
Just all around.
7 items.
7 items.
If you do not find them, if you do not wear them, it does not count. You have to wear them.
Are you serious?
If you don't wear one, you do a truth or dare. You don't wear two truth or dares.
Are you serious?
Yep. Your time starts, DJ Lambo, some music on the background. Your time starts now.
Go. Move. Okay, that's 2 items.
You don't have to wear them fully, just put them on somehow. Woo! Why yo?
Time?
10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop! Come over here, man. Face the camera, face the audience.
Can we get a close-up shot on you? Okay, so
let's count how many items of clothing you have. 1, 2. This is why he's been nominated for Nickelodeon Kids Award.
Yeah, it looks like one of the clowns. Yeah, I know.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Manni.
No, it's more than 6.
It's 6.
Count again, please.
1, 2,
oh, you
3,
dropped one.
4, 5, 6.
Oh. Oh, no.
Yes.
6.
Yes.
No. 1.
You know. Manni, do you know what that means? You have to do one truth or dare.
Sit down with your Nickelodeon.
No.
No. Mm. This is the reason why you were nominated Nickelodeon Kids Choice Award. That's him right there. Yes. Nigerian was presenting. Cool FM. Work it out.
Truth or dare, Manni?
I can't look at your face.
Manni?
Truth. Truth or dare?
Let you can kill somebody.
Okay. Manni?
Okay.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
See me.
Manni. Manni.
Be kind to me. be kind.
Manni. Have you ever felt that the OAP freeze has ever outshined you at any point in your career?
I never expected it.
True or false?
I'm not involved in this question.
It was his idea.
Lamu. Lava.
I'm good. I'm good, bro.
You waste another 5 seconds.
Oh, sorry.
What?
He's my boss.
He never expected it.
Yeah, he's my boss. So your boss can outshine you. Once or twice.
So diplomatically, he's saying yes.
Yeah.
Diplomatically. Yeah. Okay, yes. Okay. Thank you. And once more, quick tell us how to vote for you for the Nickelodeon.
You guys have finished me.
I think he earns it, please. He earns this award.
Come on. Finish me. Take a good look at him, how he's dressed right now. He earns that award. He should get that award. Tell us one the last time how we should vote for you. Go on the website. Yes, with this. Yes.
Nickelodeon Kids Choice Award. You look the
heart. Kids Choice Award. What do you expect?
You want the children to... Okay. All right, kids. Vote for Manni, this year's Kids' Choice Awards, brought to you by Nickelodeon in America. Okay, so it's an African category, and you have to vote for me. You can vote on Twitter with the hashtag VoteManni. Manni is M-A-N-N-I-E. You can do that, hashtag VoteManni, or hashtag KCA. KCA stands for Kids' Choice Awards. So it's Kids' Choice Awards 2015. Go to the website kca.nickelodeonafrica.com. That is kca.nickelodeonafrica.com. Then you will see the African category. Just click vote for Manni and I will win the award. If you vote 1 million times, vote 100,000 times. As many times, just program your computer. Keep it vote. And come 28th of March in Los Angeles, California, Hollywood Boulevard, we'll be jamming, you know, and hopefully.
Yeah, both of us will go in there.
Yes. Yeah, just tell me how many times you vote. I'll buy you a ticket to fly with you.
No problem, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining in on today's episode of the Late Night Show. Thanks to Manni for coming on our Kid Choice Award, Nickelodeon. Ladies and gentlemen, it is myself and my very flattest girlfriend here Simi Adejimo. My name is Elenu. Thank you to DJ Lambo and everybody behind the success of the show. Keselo Femi. The soundman, Larry, and every other person.
Yes, sir.
Yes, around. Emad, I would have said I love you, but you're a nice guy.
Remember, we pledge peace. LMP, we pledge peace.
We're rolling out with the song of Manifestation.
On the table, turn it up, we don't stop, we just cannot stop. I'll treat you better than ever, cause with love, you can never say never. It's like a fable.
We just can't stop. Turn it up, turn it up.